Hello and welcome to a new video tutorial of SiteGround. My name is Mauricio and today I will show you how you can create and manage Cron jobs in SiteTools. Let's begin. With the Cron jobs tool, you will be able to automate commands or script on your site. You can set up scheduled tasks to run at a specific time or time interval. Please bear in mind that you will need to be comfortable using and understanding Linux commands in order to create and run cron jobs seamlessly. In order to create a cron job, go to SiteTools of your chosen domain and then click Cron Jobs under the Devs menu. Once the page is loaded, fill in the command you want to run and then select the interval. If you don't know the syntax of this value, you can select one from the drop-down list. Once both fields are set, click the Create button. How to manage existing cron jobs. In the Manage Cron Jobs section, you can edit and delete existing cron jobs. Next to the desired command, click the pencil icon if you want to edit it, or the trash can icon if you want to delete it. Apply the required changes in the pop-up that appears, and then click Confirm.
I hope this video helped you to solve the problem. If so, consider subscribing to our channel to learn more about our tools and much more content we have prepared for you. Thank you and good luck.